whites are ready and we can leave them apart. Now we have to take another recipient and we have to put in it all the other ingredients. Okay, so we start putting the lemon peels, then the yeast, you see? Then we put inside also the sugar. You can use also brown sugar if you like. And then we put also the almonds. And now we can mix all these ingredients together, combine very well.